Kitty dump shifter? Dude, I didn't dump shifter. I got better things to do than carry that dead weight player. You know how it goes.
I'm gonna be real. I wake up in the morning. I go brush my teeth. I have Cutie's OP.GG up on my phone, and I refresh it every morning to see if he's down LP or not. And then, depending on the results, cause it kind of makes me feel good inside a little bit.
I'm nuts! I'm nutty! I'm nutty! You guys saw that shit? I dodged everything! They just got aced because they tried to take out the Kai'Sa god.
Fordo, if you debate, you might die, but I'll literally 1v4.
Fuck it, let's do it, let's try.
Yeah, just not under towers.
They're gonna try and rip. Now Tim's gonna rip down.
Yeah, I'm trying to bid this in. Ooh, okay.
Wait, come down,
Dribble. I'm taking that risk, dude.
Tris?
Yeah.
Oh.
Dude.
Holy dude.
Let's go.
That is so fucked. I just got wrecked.
Yeah, and just like drinking water as well. The only problem about water is here in the UK, it's always cold, so we don't ever get dehydrated. And because I'm not ever dehydrated, I don't really feel the need to drink water.
They fucking lost already. They fucking lost. Holy shit.
Third! The fuck is useless! I didn't fuck. I picked that up, right? Do I gotta putt this?
Yeah.
I gotta putt this!
Yeah.
That's a fucking. Look, Blizzle!
What the fuck? It's 3 minutes in the game and bot lane hasn't been first blooded yet? Am I even playing League of Legends anymore? There we go.
Fuck!
No! It was a double kill, he ain't double buff. Oh, okay.
That works.
This might be a bad fight. Oh, actually a good fight, I guess. Let me get that wave as well real quick. Where are you going? I didn't know what spell to level up here, but I guess I'll just get Q. I thought I may need another spell for the fight.
Let's go. The way that I took it from talking to EUS people, because EUS seems to think they're the most toxic of the toxic. The way that I took it is that EUS are assholes, right? But they don't they don't just like quit. Like sometimes they'll quit. Everybody quits. Like every region has quitters. But like in general, they're mean to you. They want to kill you. They're going to come to your house and they're going to fucking molest you or whatever, right? But they will continue to run down top, right? They will continue to run down top. But in Korea, it's just like they're not as much of an asshole. Your mom's dead. Your mom's boom. They're not going to come and fucking kill you. and then they just go AFK. It's a different kind of toxicity.
Pretty much. I mean, they just want to talk shit. Like, they want to talk big in EU. In Korea, they just stop playing with you.
They don't care.
And they will just fucking disregard you as soon as they see your name.
Today, bitch! Not today! Where you going, kid?
Oh, hello there. Yes! Oh! Huh, we got away. That's actually really funny.
There was a box right next to me.
Got him.
Oh, hello, friends.
Some people believe that when Jensen didn't Zhonya saw ulti in Vancouver, he died and a little part of him was reincarnated inside me. I don't waste time on that crazy talk. I'm just a pigeon. Pigeons don't go in for that crazy talk. But maybe there's one thing that Jensen and I share deep inside of our DNA. We both like to shit on people in lane.
Canada and Team USA rosters, starting with Hooney playing in the mid lane for Canada.
Yeah, what the f*** is that?
Well, we actually have footage of Jat and Azale inducting him into honorary citizenship just moments ago.
Oh, Canada. Our home and native land.
Oh, nice. Good job, eh?
You're Canadian now, eh?
You killed it.
How is that even legal?
Oh, I looked it up. In the Canadian bylaws, that is actually a legitimate path to citizenship. So.
Oh, Smoothie. Wild Turtle coming in. Flaky, can you outplay? Can you prove how pro you once were?
Oh, he missed the pull!
Not just yet. He goes for it!
Flaky!
Smurfing.
Sorry, guys.
Clanky has never revealed this before, but the D stands for D's nuts. Gives them both in that top double kill there.
This dude used to be a
man. In the mid lane may knock down that inhibitor now for 100 Thieves, and this game just doesn't stop.
Coming up on 60 minutes, mirrored dragons on both sides of the rift. As either team, game to game, has controlled the objectives, now we're on the final one! It's going down! Devavid steals it with a command move, Dissidence! Are you kidding me?
Go for the inhibitor. The Nexus turrets are falling to the super minions as they pile in and clutch.
They have
on their last legs. This could be it.
This is huge. Clutch Gaming on their last leg, balancing on the thread that 100 Thieves is looking to cut. Lyra pushing himself to the limit as he gets in the face of Cody Sun. He has no mana, but he only needs the autos. 100 Thieves from new organization to first place. Now write another heist and attempt to take down Team Liquid in Miami.
Now Cody Sun on that Caitlyn, able to finally get the fight he needs.